Kearns, and it's day 74 of my 90-day Tougher Live Challenge at Transform You Fitness. It is Thursday evening, and just got through working out with Janelle and a couple other ladies, and we had a great time, but the sleet started while we were in there, and it just kept drawing my attention away, I guess, tonight. You know, Janelle's, she's pretty quick-paced and pretty fast, but it was a good class tonight. I enjoyed it. Other than the sleep, kept, you know, just kind of messing with my mind out there. But by the time I got out to my car, my door was almost frozen shut, but I managed to get it open and get home safely, get a shower, and then come talk to you. So anyway, I'm not sure about what's going to happen tomorrow. Friday, I'm supposed to work out with Mary, and I don't know if it's going to work out that way. But anyway, I've already got my notification that we don't have to work tomorrow, so just because of the weather. So we'll wait and see how that turns out and see what happens. So anyway, I hope you all stay safe and stay in and stay warm. Good night.